Welcome back, everybody. It's JD, and we're doing 7 Days to Die Darkness Falls, version 5, build 28 for Alpha 21.1. I just left, had a couple screamers, but they broke the hatch off, came all the way down to the door. You can see where they broke through my little wall there. Anyway, time to hit the road. I almost want to run and get some uranium and whatnot, but I'm kind of sick of the wasteland. Where is my uranium anyway? Whoa. Plutonium and uranium. I mean, it wouldn't be bad. Whoa. We got about 3,000, which will make us some laser stuff. I found two laser M60s, which I'm kind of excited about. We have like 14 minutes left on our thing. I think we can get both. I could hit both sites and get another couple thousand. It wouldn't kill us to have it. Okay. Thought we had a... Oh, okay. It's just I found some. Okay. So where we really want to go is over the uranium and plutonium. It's like, well, I thought I built a mine there. So I'm gonna sit down right here. Yeah, I'm hoping that this won't be too much trouble. I do have a little block, a few blocks I can put on here. You know, we kind of built this and ran out of stuff. Oh, damn it. Oh, well, I really don't care. I have a solid piece over the top. It don't matter to me. Don't tell me it's on the frickin'. It is. Damn it. I just shoved a bunch of stuff into the helicopter. Apparently that was on it. Delays, delays, delays. Whoop. Come on, get down the hole. Down the hole. Alright. Ooh, and I left all the laser batteries in there too. Damn it. I think last... Last time we were here, we just had a regular steel pick. So, this should go pretty quick. Hoping for a lot of one-hit blocks here. Definitely need to bring a torch or something down here. Of course, I don't think we'll need to. I'm hoping to get enough that I don't have to come back, at least to here. We'll always need titanium, but. A lot easier with a titanium pick than it is with that steel pick. That's for sure. Okay, my goal is 7,000. And we'll head over to the other one. And do the same for plutonium, and maybe get a little titanium while we're there. Okay, done. Oh well. Alright. Scoot on over to this one over here. I'll probably have to take another pill. I'm actually gonna land in the desert here. We'll just walk over. Oh crap. Whoa, almost blew my shit up. I'm guessing I landed right on the mine. The only thing I can figure out. Okay, let's see. Which one's this one? I don't remember. Is this plutonium? Yeah, wrong button. No, titanium. Let's go over this one. Damn mines. Definitely need to put more points into. You're one of those special stupid zombies, right? Yeah, I thought so. Alrighty. I forgot to get my I meant to get the rest of the laser batteries. So, we got a goal of 7,000 of this. This is not looking good for plutonium. I'm hitting rock after a while. That definitely is not good. This was just a really small deposit. Probably if I get 7,000 out of it, that'll give us enough for the future. I'm hoping it goes off to one of these sides here. Whoa! That was not what I wanted to do. Well, we're up to 5,000, so. Looks like it goes this way for a little while. Okay, it looks like there's still enough here. Alright, there's 7,000. Can I make that jump? Yeah. Grab a little bit of this. We won't stay. We'll make a run before dark. That's for sure. I need some one shots. I actually have a torchlight in here. Yeah, if I can get 10,000, I'll be happy. Come on, I want 10,000 before it gets dark. Yeah, I guess we're gonna make a run for it in the dark. Cause... Almost made it before dark. Shit, she scared me. I was expecting the bear and then she came running up. Oops, let's go for it. Alrighty, get back. Tomorrow will be Blood Moon Day. We'll actually have laser weapons. I'm staying kind of low right now because there's no trees. Some altitude. How far is Dr. Anna from us? There. We should actually deliver it to her. I'm thinking, though it says just talk to a trader, but since we got the helo, we'll just zip right on out there. So after this, after the Blood Moon, I think we'll just go raiding for books naturally, but explore some of these PEP POIs that I haven't explored yet. I mean, not all of them, but the more interesting ones. Of course, it's going to be a lot more deadly now that we're at higher level and we're seeing the demonic stuff. Do need to build a cage up on top of our base, and some more coil turrets probably, because we're gonna get succubi soon, I'm sure. Okay, I'm gonna lose some altitude here. Just land in the cul-de-sac there. Is that pretty close to Dr. Anna's house? Looks like it. Just in case.
Well, that didn't take long. Nice work.
Guess I'll take that. See, we can redo it if we want. In fact, I will. Nah. But we can redo it. Oops, so that's good. Of course, that wouldn't unlock that. Thought I'd try. that way to home. Ooh, I never did look to see where that... supply drop ended up. Well, that's actually not bad. Marker on our base. Get a little altitude here. There we go. Now this will be actually the first time I've actually landed. To see how the trees are around it. I might have to cut down a few trees. I keep checking my how my tilt is going. I mean, that's about the maximum tilt and without losing altitude, so hence your maximum speed. Yeah, I think those trees gotta go. Not bad. Oops. There we are. I guess I'll have to come back out and get stuff. Let's see. I guess that's about right. I guess I can put this on there. Call it 11. This on there, we'll call it 12. Yeah. I think that's all that needs to be on there. I'll come back and get some more stuff. So I'm just gonna throw it all in here to begin with. And that way I can sort it. Actually, I'm gonna with that fuel saver, it really doesn't use a lot of fuel. Okay. Let's see, we'll start by putting stuff away that we have places for. Okay, let's throw stuff up there. Stuff up there. Okay, we have enough for our mastery book now. Whoops. Yeah, I think I got plenty of key cards. What do you think? Except for the green ones. They're a little bit lacking, but we don't need a lot of green ones. Places for those. There we go. We got a little bit more of the other than probably need. Modify that. I'm going to put these both over here. Okay, so let's grab more of that and then we'll put. Let me look. Actually, we'll combine a couple of those. Save those. Find that, sell that. Can I sell these? Okay, I can sell those. Combine a couple of those, combine a couple of those. Sell that. I can't do anything with those. Sell, 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 sell. Sell those, sell that, sell that. Let's see. Laser workbench. Oh, because it's not a broadcast thing. see, it takes one of your power sources, so. That is okay. So we throw that back there. I heard something climbing. I thought I heard something climbing. Whoa. Alright, let's go over here. Sell all those. Okay, let's see. That can go. Hold on that coil shotgun so I can repair that guy. Do I already have a titanium crossbow? Let's hold on to one of those to repair that guy. And the rest is for sale. So I'll just stack these until I get the laser workbench up and then combine them all to something nice. That I'll throw that in there. All right, that looks like everything that we're gonna. Well, I guess I can grab those. Yeah, we'll just sell all that stuff at. Whoops. I don't need a. I mean, I'm pretty sure this is as good as any. Laser baited sword, maybe not. Let's see, 122, 128. Alright, maybe I'll hold on to those till I get the laser bench running up. I don't need a laser pistol. And let me combine these. Now I can sell it. For me, I should just use it to repair. Hold on, let's see. Will that repair it? It will. Good deal. How's the workbench going? There we are. I'll put that bad boy right there. And then, let's see. Probably didn't save a hammer, did I? Or a wrench. I have a caliper though. Actually, I have one of those too. No hammer. And wrench. Level 71 wrench. We throw these in there and then oops. Grab one of those. take a couple of seconds. And let's see. Whoops. Fusion. Yeah, I'm not going to put a broadcast up here on that because you don't need cells for anything, and I'll start carrying them on me eventually. Okay, so we got that one going. Alright, we're sitting pretty good. Let's go ahead and start our mastery book here. Oh, no, we won't, because I gotta make ink. Guess I'll be making ink. Making ink. And then we'll make our mastery book. And I don't know why I was going to take the stuff out of there, because I don't need to. So what are we going to do a mastery of? Let's see. We have survivalist mastery that we found. We could use security. We have scientists that we strive to get. We have mechanic that we found. Master labor. We got hunter that we strive to get. And farmer. What do we get for farmer? Crafting tier is kind of cool. Labor. Titanium building block recipes, titanium tool recipes. Where do you get that though? Maybe I don't. Guess we'll do master labor. Can I not make titanium tool? Says I can. Oops. Okay. So security gets us tactical rigging, titanium club, advanced brass catcher, increased capture for all automatic weapons and all armor, excluding light, because that's the other one. Oh, tactical rigging would be kind of nice to have. Actually, I forgot. I do have the advanced extended magazine. We're going to be making a lot of mods, I can tell. I'm going to go with either security or labor, I think. Security, titanium, like weapons. I think that's actually, I think I'll go security. So, go over here and we'll make us a blank class paper, craft. Hmm. Actually, you know, let's see. If I repair. It degrades it. Wow. Interesting. I do have points though. And we went up a level. We went up to over 105. So that, nope, 110. Damn it. 110. What are we? 108. Close. Okay. And I decided I was going to, gonna get out of there for some reason. And what I decided, security or labor? What did I decide? I went with security. Now we're going to do our master security. And we're killing this stuff, I can tell. We need to go, down to the garden and harvest so we can make some more. I'm going to throw this in here because it's important. Let's go up there. These in here for later. Along with that, I might start carrying this bad boy in place of this guy. In fact, let's do that. Let's modify, let's pull this stuff off. I know I do want to put laser batteries on stuff. On the turrets, that is a definite thing. Oh, oops. Might need more more laser stuff. Oh, 330 rounds, that's actually pretty good. So, we'll swap those out. I'll put this up here. We have our laser forge now. So we'll put that bad boy right there. I'll put it there. I like it there. Except for. Well, let's see. Let's make a. What do you call it? Make a anvil. Whoops. Or you just grab it and let's just grab this stuff over. I'll take this one. I can make everything but a tap and die stat. So let's make a crucible here. Metal workstation or. Damn, let's go over here. Crucible. And then we can do. Let's see. Advanced bellows. Let's Damn, I can't spell. Okay, and here we want to make enriched uranium. It's 10 and 10. Let's do 500. Alright. So that's going. I guess I can probably let you all go. We got the main things going. Oh, it's going to yeah, dang it, we need two more levels. Two more levels. I know I want. I don't know if I need those, but we need laser battery mods. Laser battery. Oh. 60 apiece. Holy crap. Glad I got a bunch. Well, there's one. Go. One for the crossbow, one for each of the turrets. That'll stop the demonic regeneration. Definitely need that. And then let's go over here and build some robotic turrets. We can upgrade them now. Let's craft three of them. It's gonna be a while until I can put those on there. Another minute. That's good. Laser battery. Energy cells. Ooh. I'll craft one of those just because I can. But energy cells. Energy cell. What does that give me? 200. That would be 400. 600. And 800. That gives 1,000. Okay. That should get us going. How much damage does this thing do? I'm gonna let you guys go. And I'll start a new episode for Blood Moon. 112. I know the coil carbine does more than that. It's gotta do more than that. Oops. Got my, what you call it on? Nope. Alright. I'll let you guys go. You guys know the deal. Stop by King's YouTube channel, like his latest video, subscribe to him if you haven't already, and become a Patreon member for the mod. We all appreciate it. Also, one note, those, in fact, do I have any left? These actually scrap to skill notes. So, they aren't totally worthless after you find them. I don't know why it didn't occur to me to check what they scrap to. They don't scrap to a lot of them, but they do scrap. So, anyway, I'll see you later.